during the West Coast checks, we visited multiple companies in tech firms, consulting firms, and a few startups.
And they were all vastly different. You get a taste for what you like about each of them and a better idea for what you would want to experience in your job.
It is very great to see what the company's cultures are and also interact with our alumni.
My favorite part about being on the trek is really getting to ask alumni what they think about living here and really getting a perspective from someone that is both in my field and living in the city to see what that experience is really like.
Those are the people who are going to answer your questions honestly. They understand the position you're coming from, they believe in the school, and they know that you're just looking to create the best future for yourself, and they want to help you do that.
Being able to travel as a group has been really a great experience because not only are you able to see these companies, but you're able to bounce ideas off of each other. Everyone comes with different perspectives and everyone comes with different views on companies that maybe I wouldn't have thought of before.
There were questions that I didn't even know to ask that other people had come up with themselves. And so you get this wide variety of thought with everyone in the program.
Going on to this West Coast check has really helped me in my career search process. I build personal connection with people working there, and I feel more confident in working on my application to these companies that I want to work in.